I'm going to school, but it's not snowing today, so yeah, it definitely sucks, but I'm happy because I feel so bad about the animals because it's so cold for them, so yeah. Hey guys, I just did my makeup for no reason and I'm just sitting here and I have to remove my makeup because I'm going to sleep. So today was like, it was fine. I had my English class today, my extra English class today, but I didn't go there because I fall asleep. I don't know why I do that to myself. But anyways, I have my Georgian class tomorrow and I'm gonna go there because, because I'm gonna go there. Okay, so I'm going to school and I'm late again. I don't know why I keep being late. Oh, it's so pretty. Guys, so I was out buying stuff and I'm gonna show you what I bought. This gel mascara, I don't know what it's called, but it is lash and brow. Anyways, I had this before and it was really good, and I bought this because I know that it's good, so you should definitely buy it. I wanted this for too long and I finally bought it today. This is essence. Really has good stuff. But about the lip gloss, about the Essence lip gloss, I think it's too overrated. Anyways, this is the hair clip that I bought. And this is the diary that I bought. I think it's really cute, but it's like kind of messed up there. I bought it because for like a week now, I wanted to like write my memories down and write things down. And I have to like print photos of me and my friends. And I'm gonna write my memories because I don't want my memories to be forgotten, because I forgot everything so easily. I did my hair like this, but I don't really like it. I like it, but I don't like it. You know, it doesn't go with the outfit. Like, it's more like a girly hair. And the outfit is like giving my grandpa, so actually I don't have a grandpa. It is snowing outside and I think I might go out. Like, I'm waiting for my friend's text. If she goes, I'm gonna go because I don't want to like go there alone, so yeah. She just texted and she said that she's not going out, so yeah, I'm not going out because I just don't want to go alone because I'm scared, like, and also, what's the point of going alone in the snow? I wish I had a boyfriend, but actually, no, too much stress. Actually, I don't know if it's too much stress. I've heard that it is. Fun fact about me, if you didn't know, I've never had a boyfriend, and I think that's a good thing. Well, I don't care about that anyways. I'm just gonna say a one quote that I think you guys should know and think about it. So the quote is that you can find happiness where you lost it. This means that you can like be happy with a person when they broke your heart. Like, I love this quote because when I think about giving someone a second chance, then I think about that. I'm like, I can't find happiness where I lost it, so I can't wait till I finish school. I'm so tired. Like, I hate going to school. I hate that place. That not people. No. I mean, yeah. I don't have a beef with the building. I can't wait to like move out of this town. I'm so excited. Like, for my future, I'm so excited. And for this couple months, I have been trying to live in the moment and not to think about my future, because I think it is really important that you like live in the moment and you appreciate this moment. I think I'm an ambivert because sometimes I'm too extrovert, sometimes I'm too introvert. It depends on the situation, but if I had to choose between like introvert and extrovert, I think extrovert, because I get along with people like so easily and so good. And I also love going out, but I just don't do it. Oh, by the way, I broke my glasses. How would you describe your style? I don't know what my style is called. I don't know what my style is called. Like, it's not Y2K, but it is Y2K. So there is this style that it's called AQB or something like that. I don't know. I don't remember. But I love that style, and I try to like be part of it. Someday I'm gonna make my own clothing line. So I thrifted this dress, like, I remember, in summer maybe, and my friend like was, "What the fuck are you wearing?" And I'm like, "Girl, how could you? This is my favorite dress." So the next question is, do you listen to podcasts or mostly just music? What's your favorite podcast? So I just started like listening to this podcast. It's called Suburb Talks. I think you know. It was pretty popular on my free page, and then I was like, oh, I should definitely watch it. And I enjoy it, like, it's fun. I also listened to Emma Chamberlain podcast, and it was pretty good. I remembered she was saying like about standing up for yourself. I just don't remember what the name was, but it was pretty good, so you should definitely listen. I don't have many friends here. Well, I do have friends. Don't get me wrong, I do have friends, but I have like 4 friends here. But 2 of them moved out because of the university. They don't live here anymore. And 2 of them are twins, and they're my closest friends, and I love them so much. When I hang out, I hang out with them. When you're in a bad mood, is there something or someone that can easily make it better? When who or what? Yes, my best friend. When I'm talking to her, I feel so good. I don't remember anything bad. When I'm talking to her, nothing even matters. How do you like to spend your free time? In my free time, I prefer to sleep or do makeup or draw something. So my order came today, and I opened already, but I'm gonna show you anyway. This is the camera. It is so small and so cute, and I'm gonna show you the pictures that I took today. I bought this lip oil that I'm wearing right now. It is good, I think. It is like this. Well, it does something. Then I bought something from the thrift store. This is the scarf. I don't know why, but it gives Lorelai Gilmore vibes. So yeah, just found this gorgeous jacket.
Sugi.
gonna end this video right here. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video.